In this video, we will be doing a flexi rod set using the Royal Silk Setting Lotion and Honey Almond Control Paste by Influence Hair Care. The Royal Silk Setting Lotion is the foundation for versatile styling techniques. Some benefits include vibrant sheen, firm hold, and non-flaking. To begin, saturate the hair with warm water. Next, you will use the Deep Cleanse Shampoo by Influence. This shampoo gently removes product buildup from the hair without stripping the hair of its natural oils. Following the Deep Cleanse Shampoo, we will use the Honey Almond Shampoo to add more moisture to the hair. After shampooing the hair and making sure it's thoroughly cleansed, next we will use the Hydrating Conditioner. It is now time to set the hair. We recommend using the Honey Almond Leave-In Conditioner during the detangling process. Next, detangle the hair using a wide-tooth comb or a Denman brush. Now, part the hair in sections to fit your flexi rod size. We are using medium-sized flexi rods today to give the hair more volume. Now, we will use the Royal Silk Setting Lotion by Influence. To use the setting lotion, mix one part setting lotion to four parts water. For maximum hold, do not dilute. Since we are doing a flexi rod set today, we will apply the setting lotion to each section of the hair and then roll hair to set. Apply rods to the entire head and allow guests to sit under the dryer for time needed to dry the hair. After guest is dry, it is time to remove the flexi rods and fluff the hair. Separate the hair using the Honey Almond Control Paste by Influence. This thick, opaque paste provides strong, pliable hold and a suitable gloss ideal for shorter to medium length hairstyles. Some benefits include pliable hold, does not leave residue, no sulfates, no parabens, and no harsh salts. And that's it! Perfect, seamless, natural style using our Royal Silk Setting Lotion and Honey Almond Control Paste by Influence. To purchase your products, visit www.influencehaircare.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.